know the plans I have for you. They're my design, so I'm asking.
Enlarge my territory. Spirit field. stand and praise the Lord. Can I pray for these young people who have blessed us? Over the past several weeks, I was walking up and down when they were rehearsing. I said, this is going to be something special. And I told them that they were going to dress rehearsal. I'm looking forward to this. This was a play. A drama. Thank you, Kim. But your life is real. Some of you are under pressure right now. Some of you need to break free. Release the power of God in your lives. From alcohol and drug addiction, sexual promiscuity, suicide, contemplating what's the use of living. I've been right there. I understand. Are you willing to let God increase and be released in your life today? I want you standing, and I want all of you who have problems here today, this is not a time of embarrassment, it's a time of surrender. You can't go anywhere in life. You can't change anything in your life unless you allow God to be released in your life. Everyone's standing. The altar is open. I want some of you to start walking and coming to God here today. Some of you need to release God in your life. You have problems, you have pressures, you have difficulties at home and school and everywhere. Among